two aces today.
Fight there or something?
On your phone call.
They're both United, I mean, they're both United.
That's what we thought yesterday.
They're both going to Denver, though.
Are they?
Yeah.
Different times?
Slightly different times.
Maybe that one never left yesterday.
Trying to get it back to some sort of rotation. You're a crew, you got to stay an extra day or something.
So one's supposed to leave at 3:22 and the other one's supposed to leave at 3:45.
Activation for a month for free or something like that. No, I didn't see anything that said free.
letter.
Or move it or something like that.
Poor guy. That means there's no hope or no escape. I'm not sure which. But anyway, appreciate you doing it. Yeah, coming in to have a snack with a buddy and talk over some stuff. And, yeah, I'm going to try and pedal my 2006 Escape here in a week or so. I'm anticipating, from what I've been told by a couple of brothers in the church, I'm being given a newer car.
Well, you can't have anything because it's wife's in the nursing home.
Anything newer.
You better get the house.
Usually better.
The nursing home?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is an old 65
Yeah. Oh, so
75,000 miles on it since I got it 3.5 years ago. And, it's been good. But, somebody's evidently picked up an 015 Subaru Legacy. And it doesn't have near these kind of miles. That's a 9-year upgrade.
No, these pastor and
companies.
Legacy, huh? Subaru. Subaru Impreza WRX.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's giving it for church duties, son.
Well, we had it before we passed
a relatively long list, and that's quite the deal. That's a lot of miles in these early days.
Drive by the high school.
Maybe leave that up to somebody else. The hypochondriac that had one made ahead of time and it said, I told you I was sick. Pretty good one. I guess, you know, if I leave it up to the government, which is probably come in, it'll just be the standard, I think they're white, standard white.
Denver took off like 2:30 something. Denver took off at 2 something.
Looking forward to Saturday.
That's arrivals. Oh, Denver is actually scheduled to take off at 3:22. So 10 minutes, they said. And then there's another one supposed to be scheduled for Denver. That's supposed to take off at 3:45. So there's two ones to Denver from United. Yeah. 53, 60, and 69. Interesting numbers.
Pride
of Dakota.
Still
Must have been quite the big one.
It's really big.
It's probably the first one, big one.
Could be.
It's sort of like our bank.
There's pictures of it being built in Minot in like the 1920s or something. Oh, there you go. Is that where the coffee's at?
Apparently.
Or, to make airstreams. Traffic surveys and who knows what all. Well, remember they ripped up that road below it, so they probably need a survey to determine what they need to do.
Well,
with
they
it.
Had, I think they were replacing cable or something of that nature. That looks like a dryer with a cord. Look at that. And a long cord. No, the wiring doesn't look quite.
It looks that's kind of the, shaky.
It's not the way you're supposed to do the wiring.
I wouldn't have thought you'd want the bare wires out like that.
No, they're not the bare material.
They're supposed not to covered.
Put, supposed to put strain relief on it. That would reflect whatever light's there, and it's white, so some of the light blinking.